would send us to our room. He'd be the voice of doom. He said that we would thank him later. All day he was solid as a rock, but by 8 o'clock we'd be grumbling. One night, my brother Joe and me climbed down the family tree that grew outside our bedroom window. We ran though we knew we couldn't last, running from the past, things that we were born to be. Looking back, it's so bizarre. It runs in the family.
Looking back, it's so big.